This is a quick view of the sprawling 600-acre General Electric plant in Schenectady, New York. This is where the General Electric was founded in 1892 by Thomas Edison himself. And this plant has been continuously operating since its founding. That's 121 years. Here are some of the largest industrial warehouses in the world, with 500-ton cranes to move the huge turbines used for power generation around the world.